desktop audio, my screen. Desktop audio, there we go, perfect, a mic, perfect. Right then. I've got to sort that out. Editor. Game capture display. Right.
So, you think you've got what it takes?
Audio's going wrong. Why isn't it going? I need to fix it. Hey, there we go, perfect. I can't even go on settings and just this take forever. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Why? Settings, video, full screen, yes, audio. Oh no.
Welcome to Apex Legends. I am Bluthundir. You can call me Bloodhound. Let us begin with basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD.
Wait, what is this? Wait.
Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed.
Hell yeah.
Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open one.
What's this? Whoa!
Stormberg, your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Oh, perfect, okay. And then
inside the supply bin you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself.
What? God damn it. Oh, I like the weapon. Hell yeah. No viewers, but I really don't mind. Okay.
The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important as well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon.
Oh, hell yeah. This looks amazing. Semi-auto, full auto. Oh no. That is very good.
A powerful key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Might be something good this way. Pass that close. Gonna check for loot here.
Okay.
Let's explore this way. Light ammo here. Forget that. Light ammo here. G7 scout here.
Blesses you. Pathfinder will continue our training. I will see you again, my fellow fighter. We may even shed blood together.
This is going to be a very short stream, so
hi friend, I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them.
Revive! Ooh. Ouch.
Great! Welcome back, dummy. Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Great job. Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die.
Oh.
Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner. Great. You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Careful, it takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. You did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. has Lifeline. Your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of Here it comes. Approach it and open it up. Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use zip lines to reach high places and move quickly. See you in the ring. Woohoo!
Oh my god, my okay, that's only shooting. God damn it. Yep, I like that one. You're picking second. Oh man.
Trust your senses and victory will follow.
I just polished my grapple.
Time to end this.
Oh no! Ah oh, no! I'm a newbie! I'm a noob! I love it. Oh my. This is fun.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
I'm taking a shot. Looks like we're in the next ring. Good. Reloading. Down one squad. I need help. Don't worry, my brother. I got you.
Don't worry, my brother. Don't worry.
Your help is very helpful.
Thank you.
Knockdown choke. I need more training. Perhaps over my arm or less of five, okay. Whoops. Game window dun. Game capture. Okay. You know, let's actually train a bit. Let's train more because I'm incredibly stuck bad at this. Move it!
Complete the checklist on your HUD. Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed.
Okay, you can. Kind of like stray.
Find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive.
Oh, yeah.
Legend is communication with your brethren. Different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your things.
Let's see, contact with target. Light ammo here. Light ammo here. Just 7 scout here.
The Allfather blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training. I will see you again, my fellow fighter. We may even shed blood together. All right, let's play.
Dimensional Rift, Rolling Thunder. Right. Oh, I've got where? I've no viewers. That's funny. Oh, I'll pick a third. Come on, man. Come on. I'm a noob. I love it. This is your champion. Top ranked and okay.
I'm the jump master. I won't let you down, except by falling.
Supply ship over there.
Hell yeah! Go, 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 go. Attention. First blood. First blood. The battle begins. Oh, hell yeah. Got a ninja star.
Do you see the map? We're spread out quite far.
Not all of us are inside the ring. Victory lies there.
Okay, I've got a handgun now. Oh no. Hell yeah. Look at this. It's perfect. Apex Legends is amazing. It's better than Fortnite. Imagine this is like Mr. Beast. Mm-hmm. Wait, where were? I'm coming!
Recharging my shields.
Using grapple.
I love it. 10 seconds. You have better armor, alright. No! Oh crap, crap.
Recharging shield.
No! Activate! God damn it!
Pride is the true victory. Keep it.
Yeah. Guess that's the end. Bye bye.